stay till the Ireland trip, and then tomorrow's day 11, and I go home. And there's my roommate Courtney reading. Yay! And we go home tomorrow, wake up at the clock, also known as 6 o'clock. And here's the view from our hotel room. Andy! Oh, you didn't hear me. Aw. There's our bus. I don't know if you guys can see the bus. There's our coach. Yeah. Yeah. And then there's the view of Ireland. Ireland, I say. I have Facebook. Go on my Facebook and check out my few pictures that I've posted. We went to the cliffs and we went everywhere, and I've had no time to record or anything, so yeah.
I'm gonna get chocolate wasted.
I keep thinking about that day on the bus. But anyway, there goes Andy, there goes the bus. Say bye bye bus. Bye bye. Windows here open forward, and it's strange to me. But I'm gonna go. I'll see you guys tomorrow, or day after tomorrow. Whenever I get internet again. But, bye-bye!